part of the MMA game we haven't covered. Submissions.
Don't.
I know you've done some rolling before. But
don't rule number one me.
If you don't want to learn how to tap people out with chokes and arm bars, you damn sure need to know how to defend against them. And you don't want Herb Dean waking you up in the middle of the octagon. Trust me. All right, so we'll start with the basics. Repetition is the mother of all skill. Drill, drill, drill. Got it?
Got it.
Good to see you.
I'm ready. Put me in, coach.
My clock doesn't stop until you submit it. Let's go. DJJ time. Let's see if you can find the finish. Nice work. Lock him down.
Okay. An arm triangle. I like that as the bar progresses, your fighter actually moves into places that we would sprawling out, so they can't, you're putting your base away from them. Like that, that's actually, it's, they did that well.
Submission defense now. Let's go.
My submission defense is just punching him in the face if he tries to submit me.
No, you can't just lay on top. Got to create action. You got to mix it up. Mix it up.
Go ahead. Come on. Oh, dude, don't give me. Dude, submit me. What's wrong with you?
Maintain your base.
There you go. This is my defense. Come on. Do something. There you go. Oh, wait. I wanna be away. I don't wanna be on him. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
Oh. Hey, nice work controlling. Nice work in there.
Thank you.
You done some of this before?
Maybe a little bit. I did just submit the guy in front of Dana White.
What matters is if you keep putting in this kind of work, your opponent will definitely have to worry about those submissions. That's gonna open up all your other weapons. Total package, right?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah. Can I spend some of these evolution points yet?
Our work is done. Now it's time to have fun. This is the moment we've been waiting for. You gonna seize it?
Yeah.
Oh, I am. I'm ready.
Your striking is better than theirs.
Yeah.
Your ground game is better than theirs.
Yeah.
Your coach is better looking than theirs.
Maybe.
You come a long way. All right, you win this one, you got a shot at the contender series. Then the fun really starts. You hungry?
Yeah.
Then let's go.
Let me introduce you to the clinch. Hi, how's it going? Come on, come on, come here. Are you feeling okay, man? Get up, you wuss. Oh.
Back.
Oh my god. Can I get up, please? Oh my god. Excuse me. Hang it up. This sucks. Get off of me. What's this on? What you got? Stop, it's over. Guy's gotta work on his cardio. God.
Oh my
All right, see what the bottom taunt is. Ooh. What a lad. Come on, let me get in your guard. Come here. Come on. There we go. We're back up. Dude, get up. Dude, I will break your legs. I don't know why I put myself back on the ground like this. This is such a mistake. Okay, this is fine. Upgrading my transitions, I wanted to be down here, you know? Don't use the cage. Don't use the cage, you little cheater. I think that I won that fight. Yeah, okay. Look at him just looking at me like, you son of a bitch, don't you celebrate. Contract earned. My signature is an X. Thanks for watching this video from the Pink Fuzzy Bunnies. I'm Shock, and I will see you in the next one.